Welcome back to Peak of Our Shoulder in Oblivion Lost. And the situation is as follows. I have been exploring the north. Being encrypted. I have infiltrated the NPP, but avoided triggering all sorts of shit over there. Southern areas was that I believe I would be able to withstand the blowout in the NPC setting out in the open. However, I would need more scientific medkits than I had on me when I was over there. So I returned and found Red Forest by military choppers. There was apparently a military and science operation at the Radovo complex, and I went to investigate. And while doing that, I obtained I obtained some doodads from the dead ecologists. Would be interested in these. But he didn't say a word! So I wanted to check out the actor complex as well. And found a controller somewhere in the forest. Probably walking alongside the fence. This weapon. Is it like new? So let's get past the broken stairs and then I can sort it out. Oh hey, the controller noises have stopped. I think it has wandered further away. So yes, I came to Yantar in the hopes of trading in the PDAs or calibration thingies, whatever they are, emission detectors. Ooh, this one is at full service. How does it perform? Ah, it's one of those. I will try it out, see what happens. Because while I do enjoy the other rifle, because it doesn't have like a zoomable scope of the kind that I can use in close quarters and whatnot. Like I can see through the scope and past the scope at the same time. Could use some proper scope action as well, because I can observe zombies through it, and dope all kinds of other fun stuff. But yes, I have run into controller action. Provide the distance from its attack. Oh, never mind. Oh, and I'm also hungry. Okay, have a cookie, Sherlock. And I'm keeping the heart on now to keep track of the psi damage.
late. Oh my god, it's late.
Okay, how it goes off. I enjoy the view. And now that I have gained the ability to just look around undisturbed, I had a little plan to check the lab X16 again in the spirit of areas that have been quote unquote cleared, and like sort of aftermath run or whatnot. Also sort of see if there are surprises or anything in the areas that are supposedly cleaned up. Cleared off? I don't know. Let's see. Well then, there seems to be something lurking down here. Oh, but the bugger is over there, okay. Let's see if we can set up a jump scare in here as well. How did you get up here?
I wonder.
Also, I wonder. Let's grab it. I already have one. Winter stashed at the bar. I'll pass it through there anyway. It is matters. That's right. Surprise! Oh, at this point I'm still... No, I think from here on I can't get it back up anymore. Yes, so I will have to complete the run anyway. So yes, about equipment. I will grab that winter now. Let's take in that view. And I should make a manual save back. Oh crap, I forgot to turn the recording on. So where was I? Let's go back! fuck? This was a nice trip. And a nice view and whatnot. I'm going to go for it. So, okay. This is where I have to remember not to stupidly step into a burner. And it has been very helpful to shove something into the burner thingy. Yes, so basically everything was quiet. I could hear the bubbling, which at first I thought was the big brain that bubbling, but it might as well be any of this equipment here, because there's like 10 valves or so. Also, I would totally shove some doodad into that box. Now, last time I stepped down from here, I hurt myself, so I'm gonna go use the stairs. Ta-da. What is that? Oh, picked up already. Okay, I totally didn't register what the heck that was. So I would totally shove some doodad into that vent for future reference. And taking this turn here reminded me how I repaired my suit in this very campfire. Well, pit. Fire pit. Decided that for now I shall wait with my artifact fueled suit repairs until I have had the chance to put some of those recipes into good use and turn some of those fire dummies into. Dead. Which means I must resist. clean. Sure why I decided to kind of comply with the game given mission and turn the levers off instead of just sort of digging through the whole area. Like, was it because I just didn't it just didn't occur to me, or it might have been because I wasn't able to survive otherwise. I hope it was the latter. I'm not sure. Do that into those drains. I mean, underneath the grates, of course. Ghost? My friend here? Seen that the part from some snork infestation, modest snork infestation, this lab has remained quiet. Okay, I ordered you to do that. Okay, now pause recording so the game doesn't crash. And we're hello! Don't mind if I do. Now where did that come from? Just random artifactory. Like it. Now this is the sort of standard source for obtaining information about Fang's goodies and stash, usually because it's a guaranteed dead loner on Yantar level, as discussed in the previous episode. But as it came to play out in the previous episode, there was another dead loner already. Thank you. guess that any controller action is extending fast and sloppy. Sure. electro. Okay, let's put these in. Now, quick save. And do the other one without killing myself. So yeah, what I remembered was that I don't have to like sit, stand exactly inside, but I have to close enough. Okay, so these required 5 hours to play. And because I'm so fucking daring, I'm gonna sleep right here on the stars. Oh, that's not the cobblestone, that's a proper thingy. Yeah, it's a cobblestone thing. There's one cobblestone. Three shinies and four of these. Oh, it's electro. Vulnerability increases, okay. Check out the next stage. Bright moon. Okay, so these are all electro stuff. Okay. Recording here and try to reload and see if I can get a result without any degeneration and cobblestoning and whatnot. So I shall return shortly with results.